Alright, this is a quick video on how to start this Craftsman HT2200 hedge trimmer. Okay, so what you want to do is prime this thing 10 times. So just press it 10 times, okay? Turn it to 1. Pull until it starts. Move it to middle position, which is 2. Start it. It'll start. Then normally it'll stay there for a minute, and you just flip it to 3 once it's warmed up. And now, it's running.